Time is about to leave his planet behind and journey to another. It is one of those rare moments when history is not being made, destiny is being embraced.
successfully orbited the moon, and the astronauts returned safely to the Earth. I know. I'm Jim Lovell, and I was one of the crew of this spacecraft, Apollo 8.